the given data it will be true thickness, it will be 200 meters, and you have to calculate the width of outcrop and vertical thickness. So this is the given data. Again, as usual, you have to mark one straight line, and here they are only mentioned that it will be in the east side. So in the west side, you have to take first A point, and for this, you don't know the width of outcrop, the distance it will be. That's why for A point itself, you have to mark a particular theta, that it will be 25 degree. So here you have to mark 25 degree theta in the east side. Next, you know that it will be a true thickness. True thickness means if you consider this line, it will be your upper bedding line. For this line, you have to put a true thickness one parallel line, a perpendicular line for this upper bedding line. So if you put up one perpendicular line here like this, and its the distance it will be a 2 meters. So means 100 meters is equal to 1 centimeters. So here 200 meters is equal to 2 centimeters. But true thickness it will be a 2 centimeters. You have to mark here. If you consider this is a true thickness, it will be a 2 centimeters. Means you have to extend this. Extend the line here. Like this, extend the line. After that, you have one point here. For upper bedding line is there. For this point, considering this line, put one parallel line. Put one parallel line. So you will get the lower bedding line. If you consider the lower bedding line, you will get means for this A point, from the A point, put one vertical or perpendicular line. It will be touches the lower bedding line. This line is called as a vertical thickness. So this distance you have to calculate. After that, if you consider this is a A point, here you consider the B point. So in between A and B, you have to consider how much the distance it will be there. That distance will be a width of outcrop. So here the width of outcrop, the answer it will be 4.75 centimeters, and your vertical thickness answer it will be 2.19 centimeter. This you have to convert it into meters.